come. Well done.
After all the work I did, that's the best you can come up with.
I doubt that you would desire any praise from me. You know better than any other how far you have come. Much have you learned, far have you traveled, and stronger have you become through the trials you have faced. And with strength comes one thing that many lack: self-confidence. That self-same confidence will stick with you through hard times. Even if the entire world were to turn its back and shun you, they will always respect you as long as you remain steadfast and resolute.
There's a thin line between confidence and cockiness. Many have died for it.
Wise words, indeed, young one. Fickle, is it not? Too little and you cannot live. Too much and you will die. What is the right balance to strike?
I suppose you know the answer to that question.
I did not say that. I, too, have often wandered from doubt to doubt as I fought countless battles.
Just who are you?
I am Void, an entity as empty as my name implies. No more, no less. Perhaps someday you will learn more. Until then, I can only urge you to keep fighting, to keep learning. Do not lose your confidence, but do not let it blind you. It has been the downfall of many.